Go ahead.
We're going to read Everyone's Poops by Taro Gomi. A mouse makes a tiny poop. An elephant makes a big poop.
Let's see the pictures.
A one-hump camel makes a one-hump poop. And a two-hump camel makes a two-hump poop. Only kidding. Fish poop, and so do birds. And bugs, too. I didn't even know that. Different animals make different kinds of poop. Different shapes, different colors, even different smells. Which end is the snake's behind? I don't really know that. Snakes are really big, so I think they're right there. Maybe right there. I don't know. There. I don't know. Different stuff. What does whale poop look like? Explosion in the water. That's what it looks like. Some stop to poop, others do it on the moon. Some poop here and there. Others do it in a special place. I've been doing a special place. Grown-ups poop, children poop too. While some children poop on a pot, others poop in their diapers. What the? Jordan, stop that. Some animals poop and pay no attention. Others clean up after themselves. Of course they do. Cats do, and I don't know what that is, but these poop by the water. These poop on. This one does it in the water. He wipes himself with paper, then he flushes it down.
Good job.
Or Gummy. I don't know that.